Actually, people say it's dangerous because there is a lot of data. We can't just think this data is right or wrong. We're keeping the possibilities open. So this is the only dangerous thing, and it's like anything. This, you can see the bad and good thing of it. What we can do to for this is just to accept it the way it is and build on the positive side. This is, in a nutshell, what we can do.